everyone, just about to take you down the shade house to have a look at the plants, and I was so busy watching where I was putting my feet that I didn't quite see this lace monitor dragon lizard thing here. So we'll just wait and see if he's going to go off into the bush or he's going to come back this way. So I do need to go and wash my hair. We can go down the shade house later on. Not because I think he's a danger, but just in case. I don't really want to get in his way, and he seems to be heading down to the shade house. So yeah, we'll go and put a conditioning treatment in, maybe an all-night one. And I'll show you a few things around the garden up here first, because there's a beautiful cactus flowering and some broms and things, so we'll do that. Moment when I first noticed him and realized he was only about like a meter away from me was pretty frightening, yeah. So we'll go and look at some plants up here and things and head inside instead. And I do need to go and water the new orchid in the bathroom, so I'll just show you the cactus and a couple of things and then we'll head inside.